Good morning, good afternoon.
8 o'clock and it's still light.
A lot of good the extra daylight does us. Now, we've still got a 3-hour drive back. We're not going to be home until after midnight.
Well, if it really bugged you, Johnny, you wouldn't do it.
You think I want to blow Sunday on a night like this? You know, I figure we're either going to have to move further out here or we'll be brave into Pittsburgh.
She can't make a trip like this.
To put the wreath on the grave and 6 hours to drive back and forth. Mother wants to remember, so we trot 200 miles into the country and she stays at home.
Well, we're here, John, all right?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
out here and the one from last year's gone.
Well, the flowers die, and the caretaker or somebody takes them away.
Yeah, a little spit and polish to clean this up. Sell it next year.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.